about investing one shot in the mutual fund?
You can invest in balance fund 5 years out. A lot of people are now investing in a balance fund. See, best part of balance fund is that 65% get invested in equity, about 65 to 70. 30 to 35% gets invested in debt. Okay. So this will be steady, there will be no movement. So 65% will be left to volatility. Now best part of this is that debt is otherwise taxable within 3 years, like bank FDs, etc. After that also it is taxable because of indexation. After indexation it is taxable. But when it's merged with equity in balance fund, no, even this comes to you at tax free after 1 year. And because of it's only 65% in equity, it will be less volatile than a pure equity fund. So balance fund is a good place to be there in one time investment. Again, 5 year out. And here what happens, like FD, you can withdraw amount also, 8%. Say post retirement you need money, you can give a standing instruction which is known as the systematic withdrawal non-SWP, and every month, every quarter 8% will be withdrawn and transferred to your bank account. You need not do anything for that. It's a very good product. Again, where 60 2/3 is invested in equity and 1/3 is invested.